has only gone through one battery since I bought it like 3 months ago.
Okay, how many buttons is it covered in? So like, if my board is my like hand gun, like.
I got six on the side, the two next to the left click, and that's it for extra.
For real, forget Mel. Learn how to play while you're always auto running. Don't have to worry about the entire turn. Auto run is your friend.
You shouldn't be turning anyway, you should be sidestepping.
Okay, twisting. Go ahead and get these built.
You should be doing the shuffle, actually.
The Cupid shuffle.
Yeah.
You know we haven't, you haven't done in ages the synchronized dance with other people.
That's because now you can do the super books, the cool book ones. I guess you can sync those too now if everybody has them.
Okay.
You can mouse your winch though, so.
Yeah, careful as you push in, it just came off of RI, so there's a good chance reds are dots.
If there's any red to speak of, those OJs before may have just been blue smashing a small red group.
So.
That depends entirely on you.
It's all about what your particular build is, honestly.
And if you're one of those people that likes to click your skills with your thumb. Like, I have my sidestep set to my mouse, so that I can twist the mouse and rock back and forth sidestep.
I mean, I've used different profiles for different classes just because the skills that I want on certain buttons.
Yeah, I couldn't remember that well, so I wouldn't do that. Haven't done that.
Yeah, but Logitech, the new software is not too good. I like the older one, it was easier to do with profiles.
Yeah, it's a little more complex, but it's extremely logic. I think you need to take a little time to take a look at it.
Speaking of tools, wrench check.
You're gonna love it, man. I'm actually new on this mouse and I'm really in love.
I really like the 604.
I like the 604. And 4.
I'm just trying to visualize like a
mouse. You know what? It took me like a solid week or two to get used to it, Milo, when I first got a gaming mouse. But I don't think I could ever go back to playing with that. Like it takes your gaming level up, your skill level up probably 5.
Yeah, there's no way.
And keep in mind, you should never take advice from me for as far as finding buttons go.
I also honestly can't imagine going away from gaming mouses for anything else, like even just my regular work.
My advice is whatever has the more buttons it has, the better off your game. That's why I like the Razer Knot. One button on the
back. Hey, can I get a res in the back? Can I get a res in the back?
Why are you down? Oh, you got torn
shit. Lost completely shit on me.
Yeah, you see those? See the red swirly things around her?
It doesn't matter.
Healing.
But I do the first because I let the mouse assist come. So you have all the numbers on the five buttons, you know?
So if I got a... Wait, so the G602 Logitech game mouse, is that...
Yeah, I like it.
I would say any Logitech higher than the 300 level, for sure you're going to be fine with.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, the higher Milo, the number, the better it is.
Milo, you got a Best Buy near you or a Micro Center?
I mean, realistically, you've never had a game mouse. We should just come into a consensus on which one we should tell him to get and just ask for that one and call it a day. It's not like he's played other ones to have a clear POV on it.
Yeah. Yeah, but if he's got a Best Buy or something, he can go into the
Moving
store.
Moving out in 3, 2, 1, go!
You're like, oh, I have a Best Buy. And then I'm like, oh yeah, the last time I went there for like gaming shit, I literally nothing was there. So
that's how mine was. I mean, half the reason I ended up with the G910 keyboard was because that was the only good one they had. And I'm happy with it, but Or G915 though. Whatever the hell number I'm on.
This guy's gonna have a bad day.
Oh, welcome to World v World, motherfucker.
Maybe it's a Silver Raider. He didn't get the motherfucker part.
That was the PC version of.
Not that. Oh, in front. The running. Don't chase.
Boo. Yeah, I have a, like, really tight hand.
It's more important that we get up here and get this yak.
On the right, on right.
Pull off.
Stacking. Trying to get a see slide, how many it is.
Slide east.
Vain viz.
Pull south, give him space. Back to the west.
They're right at. There they
are. Turn around. Blow him up.
Mouse step.
Up for your breaches, guys. Get your nuke out.
Pull back a little bit. To the north. Range him out.
They're gonna try to push in again, it looks like.
Push towards icons, move to icons.
Step.
Another group rolling IOL again.
Regroup on icons. Range out.
Purging.
Okay, slide east.
Sorry, dodged the wrong way.
I'm in book two.
Pressure on, do you want to stop the push?
Push in.
Where's the damage need to go? No, you're not a melee comp!
Fuck! And...
There's a group of blue down below.
Regroup on icons, pull back to icons. Fuck. Me.
You've got to stop being pushed. We've got to think through how are we effective? Our comp is not set up to take the melee hit. We need to focus where they're going to be at and make them pay for this. When they're pushing, you need to be backpedaling, make them try to go through a big damage bomb, and then as we stop their push and focus on the driver to stop the push, and then we're able to recount a punch. So like the scourges, guys, focus the corruptions really on that driver, get the epis off, call for the breaches. We really need to be controlling the tempo of the fight. You're doing good with like keep. Trying to get people moving, but you have to connect it.
Don't follow.
Nerds.
They just flipped the camp.
Who's coming? Watch out.
He's coming.
Run faster.
Red is coming our way too.
Yeah.
I mean, why would they fight each other when we're here?
Regroup and fire keep. We'll meet our respawns.
That was a really good. You were doing a really good job with controlling, being vocal with the callouts and where to move and stuff like that. But you got to connect it with the DPS and everyone else, guys. Gotta like, don't lose your cool. With it, so like when they invis like that, best thing for you to have done.
Wow, because you just blinked hard.
Is to get on mounts and mount leap away and get the range back, knowing that they're probably going to be on top of you before you're able to figure out where they're at. Versus just kind of like sidestepping it around.
You are so lagged for me right now. Kelsey's trapped in the falling animation for me.
Blanked out.
Same for me too, he's trapped.
Oh shit.
Well, he's talking now, so I think he's catching up.
Am I good now?
Now your mount's just sliding around, but at least we see your mount now.
Okay.
It's fine. He's where he needs to be, so not a big deal. Everyone just stay on tag.
Blues and fun. They're kind of chilling though right now.
We're way too strung out.
Come on, get on tag.
Kicking people out in a moment out of squad one.
Blue's following red, engaging him.
Okay, let's push up.
blue on red, I'll turn in the back.
I mean, it's fine, you can fight him.
Why does Chino have a dog's cat?
Go right, back, go back, they're pushing.
Yeah. Head for the staircase, pull up the staircase here. You're gonna pull back, you wanna pull back to the spot that's actually defendable. If they hard push, like, all the guys right here are still too close. You wanna, like, get yourself in a position to counter punch them. There you go.
All the way up.
Fly here, this is Red's camp, be careful. Alright, so what you want to do here, Kelsey, is you want to get all the way to the edge here, and you want to try to identify the drivers. You see the ghost guy in the EK, that guy right there, clearly the driver. You see how they're all following him?
The one I dunce capped?
Yes. See how they're just kind of following him? He sometimes gets up 500 range up to the driver there.
And the other side's not moving. That guy, EA.
Alright, so here they come. Here comes the engage. So at this point, we're either watching it or we're going to get in it. But at this point, you want to push back down and get in the fight.
Yep. Drop back down the stairs.
Call for empowers and call for invising. So Red just invis. TC just invis.
Empower.
Okay, now.
Push forward.
No.
Slide
remember,
left.
You,
to the left.
You want to use your range to your...
Start hitting him. There you go.
Range, guys. Range.
Focus damage on arrow. Focus damage on arrow and circle. Follow him up. Stay out of their circle. Stay out of their wells.
Close again.
Back up. Hop on this cliff. Hop up on the cliff behind us. Make it where it's harder for them to push us later.
Off this cliff, because if they push, we're gonna take fall damage.
Slide back down. Pull back to the stairs.
You need to make a determination. Do you want to focus blue or do you want to focus red? You gotta make that determination.
Red's pulling back, slide this out, slide out.
DC's fully pulled off.
Back up the stairs.
Alright, squad one, who got in Discord? I'm not checking name, but I just need you guys to X up if you got in Discord. Please don't say me, thank you.
I think Pokey.
Okay,
also
they're pushing.
They're coming.
Nope, wait, yep. Power.
They can't invis push us, we have to come first.
Oh.
So look how many boons that guy's got on it. A lot of fucking boons. They're gonna push up on the left side and try to hit us. When they get in range, you're gonna wanna get away with it. So this is, that arrow is 1200 range. He's pulled, that's the drive, they're gonna pull commit.
Focus, slide off the right. Push up a little bit. Range out.
Red's coming, watch it.
Direction.
Which way? I don't see red.
Then backpedal towards the key.
Yeah, you're on the cliffs on the north side.
Slide towards key.
I got pulled.
Gotta pull back to the key. They're gonna go up and over.
Regroup on arrow. Pull back to arrow. Regroup on arrow.
Red's engaging blue.
Alright, Kelsey, you wanna push
empower.
Up now? Empower.
Push.
Super
blow
speed.
Blow up the steps from below.
Probing.
Focus all red,
damage
focus red.
Gonna be right up
Harry.
Right where Axe is.
Yeah, down. What a fucking ton of boom.
Okay, slide around the steps.
Good rips, guys, good.
Don't go up there yet.
I don't even know how it just went down. There you go.
I think he went down a reset.
Oh, man.
Okay. Don't go past me.
I bet it was just IOL.
Easing up a little bit? Okay. Focus red and power. Pushing up in 3, all right. 2, 1.
They all jumped off.
They all jumped off. Anybody that's still up here, kill them. Back down the stairs. Push towards blue.
One step.
They're gonna cloud us, just watch out for that. Stay tight, stay tight.
I just stepping him.
They're suiciding.
Yeah.
They're suiciding. Yeah, they're
just watch for red. I'll take the bags.
It's still kinda southeast. Again, the cliff.
Okay. Pull up towards camp. Pull towards camp.
Three bags.
Behind us.
And let's go and take the camp.
That's probably the drop right there. Oh fuck, I'm gonna head on the right now. There we go. Driver's a chrono.
Red's incoming. Group up on me, group up, group up. Push up.
That's gonna fuck him, he can't invis now.
Bomb from below, don't get pulled, don't get pulled. Just bomb.
Step.
Roll back, roll back, roll back.
One step again. Parry.
Push towards arrow. And roll back, roll back, roll back. Just a little bit, okay. Push up.
They disappear. They're
invis. Pull back, pull back. Give him space, give him space, give him space.
They're pushing right up. They're going to be on top of you any second now. They're going to
blow him up, blow him up, blow him up. Back out, get out, get out, get out.
Okay, you have to take a direction. Guys, pull towards
the camp, towards the camp, towards the camp.
Regroup here.
Funnel him in the camp, funnel him in the camp. Range out behind you, range out behind.
Okay, you got some good hits. Driver's retargeting again. Focus the driver there. Focus the chronomancer. Yes. A billion fucking boons on me. You need to be aggressive here. You got kills here. This is where you need to get a punch on. You need to get a punch on this crew before the respawns get back there. Okay. They're pushing it hard up there. They're pushing it hard up there. Guys, get the wells out.
Bomb it, bomb it, bomb it, bomb it.
There we go. Pulling.
Okay. Push up a little bit. Push up a little bit. Keep the pressure on them. Not that far. Not that
main
far.
Main step. Bad.
Rolling IOL on baby snakes.
Resistance is up.
You gotta
collect this out.
He's back a little bit. Give him some space.
IOLing again on Claw. Claw, get out of another group.
Another reflect.
We got timer on breaches, guys. Big new pressure. What we got?
5 seconds. Breach.
Here comes the. There we go. We gotta use the breaches for the off cooldowns. They're starting to break here. This is where you gotta use the
bobble.
Two.
Use the driver.
Come on, guys, get the pressure on that driver. Get the focus out on him. Start breaking him. We got downies in there. Keep the pressure on him. I got Claw. I'm reviving him. Keep the pressure on him.
Small step.
Don't ease up. Push back. Follow him. Follow him.
Pulling.
Keep pressuring. Keep pressure.
Small step again. Ow, that hurts.
Oh. Slide left. Slide left. Slide left. Get out of the. Get out of that a little bit.
Epi.
Pull back. You want to get some separation there. Keep the range pressure on them. You want to... Necros. You have the timer on your breaches. What's the timer on the big attacks here, guys?
20 seconds.
You need to control here.
I'm taking up in.
Keep the pressure on their tail.
That looks good. Try to pull back.
That's it. That's it. Good job, guys.
Get back.
Yep. Alright, let's... slide back to the steps. It's a good safe place.
At one point everything was on cooldown, so I just went firebook and did the pull and we got three downs. That was hilarious.
That was good, Kelsey. Yeah, it's like, stay vocal, stay calling out. Good job saying gets at the camp. It's a marker everyone's trying to stand with. That's like, yeah, you gotta stay vocal with it. You gotta watch their health bar. So it looks like they went for their punch and they're starting to break. That's when you gotta go for the aggression. They're up above us right now on the right. Exactly what you want to do. They're sliding down.
Okay. Go ahead and power.
Drop. Drop. Once again targeted.
Slide down a little bit.
Oh shit.
You want to figure out what's your game plan here, how you want to attack
them.
Getting close.
Pull up the steps, pull up the steps. See if we can bait them.
They're going for a raid attack here.
All the way up the steps, all the way up the steps.
What... Nah, I can't make.
Trying to eye a wall on that downing.
All the way to the top.
Gonna wait for his stuff to come off and then he's gonna invis.
He just stealth.
He's pushing.
Everything on the stairs, everything on the stairs. They have to come through it. Everything on the stairs.
Time your stuff so that they actually hit some guys. Don't blow them too early.
Rubbing it down.
He's back. Give your big skills. He's backing down.
I just breached on.
More red coming.
Refreshing. He's got a ton of reinforcements.
Well, it's like a whole other guild group.
Enough energy. Pull all the way up to the top.
Great.
They're gonna pull. They're gonna pull right there.
They're gonna pull you.
They're gonna pull you.
Jump in.
Everything needs to be on.
Losing. Coming.
Step.
Follow me. Follow me.
Merging on pin.
Give him space. Give him the space.
Glide. Just. You're not gonna
glide off.
Glide.
Watch out for blue.
Fly towards the keep, guys. Go to
nice.
Fly towards arrow.
Blue incoming, watch it.
Take veil. Hang a right, don't go to the keep. Hang a right, hang a right, hang a right, hang a right. Away from the keep, towards the camp, towards the camp, towards the camp, towards icons, towards icons.
Super speed.
Go up into the camp, up into the camp, up into the camp.
Blue's engaging ladder.
Alright, now you can reposition and try to engage them again. You gotta, like, big thing is driver though, identify when you're not gonna be able to win that fight from a number standpoint. If they got all those reinforcements, we were barely being able to hold, stop the push before they got those. After that, we did way too many. And we had just used a lot of our stuff on the push like 10 seconds prior. So cooldowns were definitely going to be fucking us over. But everyone, guys, you also own individually. If the driver's about to say, hey, we're going to try to do a choke fight, if your shit's on cooldown, you got to say, hey, I don't have it. My stuff's on cooldown. Like, that's also on everyone as well, to be vocal with that, of like, don't got it, won't be able to stop the push.
Okay, go ahead and stack up and empower. We're gonna push red. Everything on arrow. Towards arrow, towards arrow.
Ramp up.
Drive along on circle.
There you go. Watch where blue's at. Just keep your head on a swivel. Pull back a little bit. Ease back.
Ramp up.
Ease back. Ease back. Slide right. Slide right. Slide right.
Never
get out of the
red.
Line. Get out of the line.
Are you walling, guys? Get out of the middle of their group. Everything's got a focus stamp. Pull nuke on circle.
Pull towards keep, pull towards keep.
Driver's targeted again, driver's targeted.
That's cold. I'm gonna die.
Switch down,
we're back. Pick up down, he's in the middle of us. Dodge out, dodge out, dodge out. Take the lava portal. Let's get out of that. Sorry, Screed, I almost had you up.
Where you're Alright, here's the holistic issue I'm seeing so far right now, guys. We're still getting too close, and we're not really hitting where we could. So, Kelsey, as a driver, you gotta anticipate where they're gonna go and get the damage going where they're gonna go, not where they're currently standing.
Okay.
So, like, great job focusing the TC, but if you're targeting arrow and they're already walking towards circle to the left of them, it's gonna be too late.
And in my experience, it's much better to target a player, even if it's not the driver in the group, than it is the ground. You are still glitched for me.
I think he's glitched for everybody.
Yeah, he's riding an invisible horse right now. Sometimes the horse shows up, sometimes it doesn't.
With the skirt, like, all the way up in the air.
Uh-huh.
You're looking up my skirt?
Yep, your knickers are showing.
Yeah.
Oy.
Didn't even know you could tattoo the labia.
There are many things you can tattoo.
It had to be painful.
Ow. No, my huge thing, and I don't know why, it's like the moment the blob starts coming in, everything just freezes, and then like 5 seconds later, oh, I'm dead.
It's called lag.
Yeah, it could be your internet, could be your computer, could be a million things.
You.
Sure.
Could be your brain.
Yeah, I'm getting a spike every now and then, too.
What?
No, it's literally like every time. Like, is Kel actually moving, or am I lagging?
There is a call that Hills needs help on Maggie L, or we can continue to engage you guys here. I would make the decision before we get combat.
Yeah.
Also, yeah.
Let's head home. It's almost ready to upgrade. Go home, BL.
Country roads.
Take me home.
Meet up at Garrison.
Place. I belong.
From below.
West Virginia.
West Virginia.
At Mama.
That was Blue Ridge. It was Blue Ridge Mountain, I thought. It was West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain.
I would say Mountain Mama.
Here's a couple of verses.
If you need supply, grab some.
Oh, you look better now, Kel.
Yeah.
Stack up here on arrow.
Food's about to go away in about 3 minutes, just a fair warning.
Thank you for the call up. Milo, we'll put food down real quick right outside of Garrison, south side.
I don't have that recipe on my chef.
Which one?
The pepper cured meat flatbread. I have all the other flatbreads.
Don't worry about it. I make it a lot.
Just wiki it if you want to see what it is.
Alright, gonna move out towards hills. 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm not seeing anything.
Yeah. I'm aware it's a descending recipe.
Whatever is up, that killed. The wall's at 25%, but I don't see anybody.
I went through the painstaking process of getting all the ascended crap, getting the ascended chef.
I'm getting a lag at East Cube. I don't see anything yet, though.
Oh, yeah, I'm on that ship, too. I don't think that's us either.
Well, all you do is you put it in a Ziploc bag or just a seal.
Is there anything in the north?
Take out the air,
maybe?
And let it sit.
Yeah, but who has that? The char?
That was a
you
star.
You can probably
maybe.
Think of Solari.
Yeah, Asura, probably.
Asura.
Asura, Solari.
Does seem
I mean,
unlikely, though.
You think the Char invented Ziploc technology with those fingernails? Come on.
It doesn't even have to be a Ziploc. It just has to be a scary type.
Yeah.
You could just do that with leaves. So Solari
could
do it too.
I'm sure Bay's got something based off of having been held for a while.
Has anyone actually had to reach today? Because I want to know what it tastes like.
Tastes excellent. I've been practicing for it.
It seems like too much work.
That's basically cooking a steak in a bag, right?
You
bag and boil.
Yeah. It doesn't boil. It actually just brings it up to your temperature you want. Then you sear it on the outside to get the crust on it.
No, we
it's not hard at all.
You know what we should have one day once Corona's over? CTH quick kill meet up, like IRL, be like, we all pop.
What? I don't want to meet you people in real life. Are you crazy?
No. No.
Sure, half of you have the herb.
I like you guys at a distance.
Thanks.
Watch them show the guild. That'll make you not want to.
Exactly.
That one's funny. That's a good one.
The guy that drives around looking for Wi-Fi, they like, can't kill me, man.
I don't want y'all judging my keeping of squab to eat.
Blue Zerg just
yeah, bad idea.
Tower, what about Blue Zerg?
Nope, the tower just flipped. There were OJs in it.
I mean, if we were social people, we wouldn't be playing this game.
Good point. Okay.
Oh yeah, I see people. Heading to Southeast Camp.
I'm social with people I actually want to. Where are we going?
I was gonna go toward A.
But
who's going to Southeast Camp?
We need the GPS.
But there's bags in Southeast Camp.
And we're gonna turn back and go back to Southeast Camp.
This is a very strange way to go to Southeast Camp.
This is north.
Do you need GPS for this map?
Stop. Hold on. Go to hell. By the time you finish looping the fuck around, the camp's gonna be taken. Go to hell.
That's what I was going to do.
Sonny Fish is looping around.
Oh my god.
Alliances are gonna be out.
You guys are all complaining because, like, oh, we should go to Bay since Hills isn't doing anything.
Somebody died up here.
I mean, why can't you just throw catapults in the gate like a normal commander?
I know, right? Why not just throw rams on
the
wall?
By the bridge, by the way.
Catapults on a gate still worked, thank you.
How many?
Why don't we just throw an open field ram like you did?
Look, it's 25-30 at least. Heading switch back now.
Everyone
come on, switch back.
Yep, folks up.
Folks up.
Parring.
They are leaving. Strong.
Hop out, just drop the damage on him from below. Just one level at a time, one level at a time. Don't overcommit.
They're
hit their table.
The sniff the dots across the bridge.
Okay.
Wow. Driver's a diamond from the trophy, it looks like.
There they are.
Don't cross the bridge. Do not cross the bridge.
Crossing the bridge, of course.
Not like
that. That's a lot of blue.
Like, I'm telling you right now, I'm walking in.
Yep.
I am not dying on that.
You were on that spot.
Got no shot.
That's ridiculous.
That medical. The only way you're going to get that is if they commit to hills and you're able to take chunks off.
You know, plus, it's we're by red. Red spawn.
Yeah.
That's
pull back into hills.
It's all the SOR guild. SF there, Pink's there.
Lovely.
If that's an
if you have any supply, go ahead and throw it in the
south
wall.
Gate.
Yeah, they're coming to the south gate hard.
Never mind.
They're backing. He's the dot.
We'll do. There's an engagement by the center. I think I saw some ladder. Not too many though.
We could throw an AC down or something.
What?
No, we put an open field trap.
Who's throwing an AC?
It's just, until they commit to something, it's just kind of going to be like a...
Just go ahead and range up, I'll be ready to pull into the keep.
I wish my range was
don't blow your big stuff.
Up here would you
want? He's got one on top of us, pointing the wrong way.
Like, right here would you bring?
Okay, let's do it. Back.
Dropped. Build.
You ready? They might actually push the machine building.
There's the push. Blow up the steps. Put everything on the arrow. Everything on the arrow.
Do not unstep the guys. They are nowhere near you. Not use
well, that's why the arrow's on.
Yeah, sorry. When I say everything, like, just put your damage on the arrow. Let me be more specific.
And that's one of the perks of putting it on a person that's moving, is what, as soon as you realize it's out of range, you can stop!
Great.
Nice. Kelsey's way down there.
Roll back, roll back, roll back, roll back, into the keep, into the keep.
We're gonna full push. Good. Bomb that top.
They stop.
Top. Also dump, I think. I got the driver.
They're gonna push again. Just range out, range anywhere. Out. Give them space.
Top, you can generate some bounty. You can nail that top, you can get some depth up there.
Okay, push back up a little bit. Range out, keep the range out. There you go, we got some downs.
I'm on big moves, guys.
Ready? They're, here they come.
Roll back, roll back, roll back. Blow up the right side, blow up the right side.
These guys, CC's and corruption, stop their push every time they try to. Take the front group out and they're
push back, press back, press back, press back.
Click the top. There's nothing in our comp that requires us to be on their dead body. Put threes on cooldown.
Refreshing. 21-2 here, Kestra.
Oh, they are so set up for a cow right now.
Yeah,
drop a cow on them.
Cows, but wait, what? I got
through a rock.
I got this, I got this. Boom! Fuck.
In numbers?
Oh yeah, I got them. I got the. I got them. Now they're just shut.
Roll down a little bit.
One
roll
farther,
move it.
Would be A, me, or B, Nick.
Get the stragglers, get the stragglers, be ready to roll back. Okay, don't get on the bridge. We're done.
Boom! Right in their group.
Nice. Alright, up the stairs. Halfway, stop halfway.
I'm having fun. Here we go again, and boom! Right on the bridge.
I bet you're bleeding them a ton.
Push down a little bit.
No, Milo, because you actually do damage. I like to breathe.
And they're pulling off.
Oh, Treb scared them off.
If it was me, I would pull off. Like, fuck that Treb bullshit.
I will promise. Hey, don't hate the open field Treb.
Can you get the tower down now, too?
That was a fortified.
Oh, yeah, you can definitely hit it from there, but I mean.
You can hit it from there. You can hit it from the.
I would sooner just go run up to it and die trying to break it with a catapult than sit here watching a trip.
Yeah, you got two traps in the tank
rising. Yeah, like that. I'm already like, what time is it if we're getting to that level?
Ah, fuck. So much for the idea of taking that camp back.
I blue flipped it.
Who's the one in the camp, or did they pull away off?
I think blue has to be the one in the camp.
There are quite a few the back side of the tower. I'm checking to see if that's blue or if it's red. That's
pull back
red.
A little bit.
Red is catapulted.
There's only a hand. There's like two reds and one blue in the camp.
Oh, this would be great. Hold on. There's red. Red's catapulting open the tower right now.
Oh, nice.
So let's just go wait around the corner for them to finish opening the tower.
I'll have 38%. I have the wall selected.
Yep, they're all over the catwalk right now. Not that big.
Well, that 38.
That's what she said.
Don't show yourselves! The hell!
I don't know why everyone like feels the need to like exist. Like, I have it selected. There is no reason for any of you guys to get that close. Because if they stop catapulting, then we have to use our own seats. Like, come on. Terrible. Terrible fucking decision.
Are they still catting?
We got disabled.
Got disabled.
Somebody disabled.
Just empower point, ready?
Yep, empower.
Pairing.
Can I get a fail?
Fail.
No.
I'll step.
Go towards the river. Towards the riverside.
Flying out behind him.
more coordination than you need to get stuck. This is why.
And they're done.
They don't completely suck, they're pretty good at running away. Some of them.
Alright, let's use our siege, guys.
Yeah, you probably only need two.
Left.
Toskoot's fault.
They're repairing. They're repairing.
And right. Two ought to get it down.
Oh, why did they couldn't get through the fucking wall? They're using baby cat up.
Question is, where is
Pulido? Incoming blue, really from good. West side.
Ruins. I see him.
It stopped.
You gotta get that wall open. They're far. They're.
That's it.
Okay, in and up the stairs. Don't go all the way to Lord's room.
They're pretty. Yeah.
Can I get one person to pull the Lord down? Stop on the bridge.
I would not. Don't.
We got blue coming in.
Focus. Oh my God. Focus on the crap on the blue. Ignore the Lord.
Get on pin.
Let the pugs deal with the Lord.
Oh, they'll be in line of sight when we're ready to hit them.
Okay.
Okay, they're in. Getting ready to come up.
You're gonna want to do here.
They're getting ready to come up.
Do not wait for the choke button. You want to invis. Oh, you gotta hit first. You gotta hit first.
Push. Push past the top. Like past the top.
There we go. Use the range to your advantage.
And now drop it from above. Drop him, hit him from above. Do go down. Don't go down.
Guys,
just damage from above.
Back here. Go to arrow and nuke from arrow. Nuke from arrow. You can really
blow the choke up on
right
the way
here.
Out. Hit the fuck.
Blacked out.
Don't follow me. I got pulled. Stay up top.
All right, guys. Back that a little bit. Pull back off. Pull back to the tower.
Back.
Back.
The
circle. So you
finish
back up.
Pump it.
All right, we're gonna want to do here. They're a lot squishier than they were last time. They lost a lot of their
deck
players.
Up, power.
We want to do here. They're gonna. Eric. Watch the right. They got a second group there, Mess.
Pull.
Oh
yeah.
Watch the right. Watch the right. They're
push.
Gonna pull. Oh my God, Delta, you watch this. You are so lucky. You're on a warrior. Guys, outside on the right side. Watch out. Outside on the right side. This tells you gotta get away from this. They're gonna hit you from both sides and watch.
Or they could just give up their advantage. That was weird.
You
got lucky there.
You got one
down,
dude. How was it? I'm telling you now, it was a terrible commander. So you almost got your ass whooped.
You were pinching so
one.
Bad.
You were like.
Okay.
Proud of everyone who did
next
not
get him. Get him.
Go. They're stuck.
Kill the ones inside.
They probably thought something was good. Life is hard.
Back up the stairs.
Those are the moments I live for in this game.
Right? This is the time to punch them. You
hit them now. Hit them now.
Drop out. Push towards the bridge.
Now it's time to like mop them up.
Don't cross the bridge. Just anybody south of the bridge.
Step up.
Okay, now move north. Keep going.
They're popping.
Oh, lordy.
Yeah. And like, they definitely
in their
did
defense,
not
I didn't notice we were capping either. Like, I thought they prepared it,
yeah,
too.
I didn't. No,
they definitely
it
thought it was
because the pugs were taking... They were taking the Lord. They were
yeah,
taking the Lord.
I figured it out, but...
That's rough. That is rough.
That is a good use of pugs.
That camp just flipped red.
I mean, it's near their spawn, dude.
Okay. Let's run.
Alright, I'm actually. This is really great. I gotta walk the dog, though. Great raid, Kelsey. Really appreciate you tagging up tonight. I'll catch you guys throughout the week for Kel's raid. Please, guys, pay attention to what the comp we're trying to run. If you need help with it, please talk to us. Really expecting everyone to really focus in on the comp and really diversify into the classes we need and stop bringing classes that we're not rolling in the comp anymore. there's a lot of people at the meta talking session, so like I appreciate everyone has a view, but we're really trying to fix what we've gone on the past couple weeks, so please invest into what we're talking about. We will help people build it out. So please let us know what it is you need. But we are going to be expecting people to be running the comp we're trying to establish.
And CTH is recruiting.